Hi guys, I'm gonna do a really quick, I guess, review on the two lip stains that I have here in front of me. And so I'm gonna go ahead and get started. So these are the two lip stains that I have. One is a MAC lip stain called Kiss Ink Lip Tint Marker. And then we have a MAC one, which is called Pro Longwear Lip Stain Marker. And this one's in full of flare. And the MAC one is in Berry Bitten. Overall, I'm not a fan of lip stains. They are overpriced, in my opinion, for what they do. And they don't even work most of the time. Or you have to put chapstick on over them. They're a little bit more maintenance than needed, in my opinion. So, out of these two, I'm going to say I prefer the MAC one. It has a better smell. It's more pigmented. And I feel like it stays on a little bit longer than the MAC one, but not very much longer. With the MAC one, I like the way that it's pigmented, but I don't like the fact that it takes forever to dry, and then when it dries, it makes your mouth feel like really dry and rough, and it smells like a marker, whereas the MAC one does not smell like a marker. It smells like fruits and stuff like that. It smells really girly. So out of the two, I prefer the MAC one, but both of them, I wouldn't use them probably ever again. I'm probably not going to ever use them again. The MAC one is $14.50 and the MAC one is $7. So that's pretty much it as far as my opinion on lip stains. I think that if you want to wear something with some type of color on your lips, my opinion would be to use a lip balm or a chapstick. I have a few that I want to show you guys. I'll show you these. These were only $1 at the Dollar Tree. And these are the Sally Hansen Natural Butter Lip Shimmer. They're not shimmery at all. I don't even know why they're called lip shimmer. They don't have any type of reflective qualities in them. But anyways, I have it in Aurora and Instinct. And another good alternative, which I think is really good for the beach, this one. Well, if it doesn't melt. This one is the e.l.f. Conditioning Lip Balm, and it has an SPF of 15. I don't know if you guys can see it. My lighting's going in and out because I'm trying to use natural lighting. But the smell that I have it in is in Mellow Melon. And it comes with a lot of product. I feel like it's very moisturizing and it has a great tint. And I have some swatches on my hand that I'm going to show you right now. So we have the two lip stains up here. We have the MAC one on top, the MAC one underneath. Then we have the lip shimmers right here. We have, I believe, Aurora on top and Instinct underneath, or vice versa. And then we have the Mellow Melon by e.l.f. And that one, as you can see, is very pigmented and it's very smooth too. So I think those are a great alternative to using lip stains. I feel like lip stains are a waste of money, in my opinion, and that's pretty much it. I hope this was helpful. Other than that, I'll see you in the next video. Bye.